So, how about some Streets of Rage 2? Yeah, I know I'm going to skip the fantastic music, but let's get right to it.